Show.
Look at this kid.
Good morning from the Kiambu County of Kenya. I know I've not posted a video for some time. I've been up to other things, but worry not, I'm back. Now, today I'm engaging in a tree planting exercise. Apparently, my friend invited me for a tree planting exercise with the Indians. So I'll tag you along.
We've
arrived at the site, at the Ruiru dam, and I'm already loving the view. Let me turn the camera for you guys. Guys, look at this! Wow! Beautiful! As you can see, guys, the seedlings are already in place. So we are about to start the exercise.
Whole root. Okay. Then you can tear it or you remove. Try to remove the plastic bag. You don't plant with the plastic bag. Huh? You have to remove it. You just try to jerk it out, you know. Very slowly, nicely, the whole root comes out and you immerse the whole thing in. And it will be upright, not on the side or anything. Then you put, and you cover the whole root, yeah?
Okay.
With the soil. Everything must be covered everywhere, eh? Fully. The gloves will come very soon. They are on the other bus. But meantime, you can use your hands.
Pull up the green, then you compress. There we go. I'm done. I just
Let me do like this.
Step it. You remove the plastic bag, then you step
it.
Clean up after.
When you're going back, I
will get another. I'll let you know.
Yeah.
So how do you do it?
They, as you can see, they are two different colors. This okay. one is gold and green.
Mm-hmm.
The lower one is pure green.
Okay.
So you pick two leaves okay. and a bud like
so,
this.
The, like this?
This produces the best quality of tea.
Wow.
That's why Kenyan tea is the best.
So, okay, let me try.
Two leaves uh-huh. and a bud.
Like this?
Yes, like that.
Then how do you pluck it up? Oh, just like that.
When you wash it, don't decide. When you wash it, don't decide.
Just say. You're not in the water. You leave a picture and you go.
Watch out.
Yay! Fun, kinda.
We have a vijana leo on the feast.
We have planted trees, and as I close this vlog, guys, continue planting trees, grow them, protect them, and if you have not yet subscribed to my channel, kindly subscribe and let's go to my next video. Bye.